friends, my name is Deep Patel and today we will discuss about the combined cycle thermal power plant. In the combined cycle thermal power plant, first is the topping cycle. In the topping cycle, we will use the combustion chamber and gas turbine. And in the compression chamber, the fuel is supplied from the external source and the fuel is combusted in the combustion chamber. Then this gas is utilized in the gas turbine, and this gas, with the help of this gas turbine, we will produce the power. Now the exhaust from the gas turbine is going through the heat recovery steam generator. Now the heat recovery steam generator is the most important part of the combined thermal cycle power plant. In the heat recovery steam generator, we will utilize the heat which is extracted from the exhaust gas, and it is utilized to convert the water which is coming from the pump to convert into the steam. Now the converted steam is going through the steam turbine. In the, with the help of the steam turbine, again we will convert the we will generate the powers which is used for our home electricity. Then after the steam which is coming out from the gas steam turbine is going through the condenser. In the condenser, it is one of type of the heat exchangers. In this the steam which is coming out from the steam turbine is converted into the again water, and again with the help of this water which is pumped by the pump to the heat recovery steam generator, and with this the combustion cycle is completed. So with the help of this combined cycle thermal power plant, we improve the efficiency of the power plant up to the 75%. Unlike the regular thermal power plant, which is operated based on the steam turbine power plant, the efficiency of the steam turbine power plant is up to the 60%. So today there are many combined cycle power plant which is available in our countries and many more countries. So with the help of this combined cycle power plant, we will recover the waste heat which is coming from the exhaust gas, and we will produce the more amount of the power generation. Thank you very much.